This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Magnesium is a chemical element with symbol. Sometimes called magnelium or magnelium, magnesium is less dense than aluminium, and the alloy is prized for its combination of lightness and strength. Magnesium is the 11th most abundant element by mass in the human body and is essential to all cells and some 300 enzymes. Magnesium ions interact with polyphosphate compounds such as ATP, DNA, and RNA. Hundreds of enzymes require magnesium ions to function. Magnesium compounds are used medicinally as common laxatives, antacids e.g. milk of magnesia, and to stabilize abnormal nerve excitation or blood vessel spasm in such conditions as eclampsia. Contents 1 characteristics 11 physical properties 12 chemical properties 121 flammability 122 source of light 13 occurrence 2 forms 21 alloy 211 corrosion 212 high temperature creep and flammability 22 compounds 23 isotopes 3 production 4 history 5 uses as a metal 51 aircraft 52 automotive 53 electronics 54 other 55 safety precautions 6 useful compounds 7 biological roles 71 mechanism of action 72 dietary sources, recommended intake, and supplementation 73 metabolism 74 detection in serum and plasma 75 deficiency 76 therapy 77 overdose 78 function in plants 8 see also 9 notes 10 references 11 external links characteristics physical properties elemental magnesium is a gray-white lightweight metal, two-thirds the density of aluminium it tarnishes slightly when exposed to air, although, unlike the other alkaline earth metals, an oxygen-free environment is unnecessary for storage because magnesium is protected by a thin layer of oxide that is fairly impermeable and difficult to remove. Magnesium has the lowest melting 923. Faster with higher temperatures see hashtag precautions. Magnesium's reversible reaction with water can be harnessed to store energy and run a magnesium-based engine. Magnesium also reacts exothermically with most acids such as hydrochloric acid HCl, producing the metal chloride and hydrogen gas, similar to the HCl reaction with aluminium, zinc, and many other metals. Chemical properties flammability magnesium is highly flammable, especially when powdered or shaved into thin strips, though it is difficult to ignite in mass or bulk flame. Temperatures of magnesium and magnesium alloys can reach 3100. Source of light when burning in air, magnesium produces a brilliant white light that includes strong ultraviolet wavelengths. Magnesium powder flash powder was used for subject illumination in the early days of photography. Later, magnesium filament was used in electrically ignited single-use photography flashbulbs. Magnesium powder is used in fireworks and marine flares where a brilliant white light is required. It was also used for various theatrical effects, such as lightning, pistol flashes, and supernatural appearances. Occurrence see also, category, magnesium minerals. Magnesium is the 8th most abundant element in the Earth's crust by mass and tied in 7th place with iron in molarity. It is found in large deposits of magnesite, dolomite, and other minerals, and in mineral waters, where magnesium ion is soluble. Although magnesium is found in more than 60 minerals, only dolomite, magnesite, brucite, carnallite, talc, and olivine are of commercial importance. The Mg2 cation is the 2nd most abundant cation in seawater, about 1/8 the mass of sodium ions in a given sample, which makes seawater and sea salt attractive commercial sources for Mg to extract the magnesium. Calcium hydroxide is added to seawater to form magnesium hydroxide precipitate. Magnesium chloride 2 CaOH 2 MgOH 2 calcium chloride 2 magnesium hydroxide. Brucite is insoluble in water and can be filtered out and reacted with hydrochloric acid to produce concentrated magnesium chloride MgOH 2 2 HCl magnesium chloride 2 2 H2O from magnesium chloride. Electrolysis produces magnesium forms alloy. As of 2013, magnesium alloy consumption was less than 1 million tons per year, compared with 50 million tons of aluminum alloys. Its use has been historically limited by its tendency to corrode, creep at high temperatures, and combust corrosion. The presence of iron, nickel, copper, and cobalt strongly activates corrosion greater than a very small percentage. These metals precipitate as intermetallic compounds, and the precipitate locales function as active cathodic sites that reduce water, causing the loss of magnesium. Controlling the quantity of these metals improves corrosion resistance. Sufficient manganese overcomes the corrosive effects of iron. This requires precise control over composition, increasing costs. Adding a cathodic poison captures atomic hydrogen within the structure of a metal. This prevents the formation of free hydrogen gas, an essential factor of corrosive chemical processes. The addition of about 1 in 300 parts arsenic reduces its corrosion rate in a salt solution by a factor of nearly 10. High temperature creep and flammability. Research showed that magnesium's tendency to creep at high temperatures is eliminated by the adding scandium and gadolinium. Flammability is greatly reduced by a small amount of calcium in the alloy compounds. Magnesium forms a variety of compounds important to industry and biology, including magnesium carbonate, magnesium chloride, magnesium citrate, magnesium hydroxide, milk of magnesia, magnesium oxide, magnesium sulfate, and magnesium sulfate heptahydrate Epsom salts. Isotopes. Main article, isotopes of magnesium. Magnesium has three stable isotopes, 24 mg, 25 mg and 26 mg. All are present in significant amounts. See table of isotopes above. About 79% of Mg is 24 mg. The isotope 28 mg is radioactive and in the 1950s to 1970s was produced by several nuclear power plants for use in scientific experiments. This isotope has a relatively short half-life 21 hours and its use was limited by shipping times. The isomer 26 mg has found application in isotopic geology, similar to that of aluminium. 26 mg is a radiogenic daughter product of 26Al, which has a half-life of 717,000 years. Excessive quantities of stable 26 mg have been observed in the Ca-Al-rich inclusions of some carbonaceous chondrite meteorites. This anomalous abundance is attributed to the decay of its parent 26Al in the inclusions, and researchers conclude that such meteorites were formed in the solar nebula before the 26Al had decayed. These are among the oldest objects in the solar system and contain preserved information about its early history. It is conventional to plot 26 mg, 24 mg against an Al per mg ratio in an isochron dating plot. The Al per mg ratio plotted as 27Al, 24 mg. The slope of the isochron has no age significance, but indicates the initial 26Al, 27Al ratio in the sample at the time when the systems were separated from a common reservoir. Production country 2011 production tons China 661,000 US 63,500 Russia 37,000 Israel 30,000 Kazakhstan 21,000 Brazil 16,000 Ukraine 2000 Serbia 1500 total 832,000 magnesium sheets and ingots. China is the dominant supplier of magnesium, with approximately 80% of the world market share. China is almost completely reliant on the silicothermic pigeon process. The reduction of the oxide at high temperatures with silicon, often provided by a ferrosilicon alloy in which the iron is but a spectator in the reactions to obtain the metal. The process can also be carried out with carbon at approximately 2300. MgOSCS MgGCOG. In the United States, magnesium is obtained principally with the Dow process, by electrolysis of fused magnesium chloride from brine and sea water. A saline solution containing Mg2 ions is first treated with lime calcium oxide and the precipitated magnesium hydroxide is collected. Mg2AqSaOSH2OCa2AqMgOH2s. The hydroxide is then converted to a partial hydrate of magnesium chloride by treating the hydroxide with hydrochloric acid and heating of the product, MgOH. 2s2HCl magnesium chloride 2Aq2H2OL. The salt is then electrolyzed in the molten state at the cathode. The Mg2 ion is reduced by 2 electrons to magnesium metal, Mg2 2E-Mg at the anode. Each pair of Cl- ions is oxidized to chlorine gas, releasing 2 electrons to complete the circuit, 2Cl-Cl2g2E- A new process, solid oxide membrane technology, involves the electrolytic reduction of MgO at the cathode, Mg2 ion is reduced by 2 electrons to magnesium metal. The electrolyte is yttria-stabilized zirconia YSZ. The anode is a liquid metal at the YSZ. Liquid metal anode O2- is oxidized. A layer of graphite borders the liquid metal anode, and at this interface carbon and oxygen react to form carbon monoxide. When silver is used as the liquid metal anode, there is no reductant carbon or hydrogen needed, and only oxygen gas is evolved at the anode. It has been reported that this method provides a 40% reduction in cost per pound. Over the electrolytic reduction method, this method is more environmentally sound than others because there is much less carbon dioxide emitted. The United States has traditionally been the major world supplier of this metal, supplying 45% of world production even as recently as 1995. Today, the U.S. market share is at 7%, with a single domestic producer left, U.S. Magnesium, a Renko Group company in Utah born from now defunct MagCorp. History. The name magnesium originates from the Greek word for a district in Thessaly called Magnesia. It is related to magnetite and manganese, which also originated from this area, and required differentiation as separate substances. See manganese for this. History. In 1618, a farmer at Epsom in England attempted to give his cows water from a well there. The cows refused to drink because of the water's bitter taste, but the farmer noticed that the water seemed to heal scratches and rashes. The substance became known as Epsom salts and its fame spread. It was eventually recognized as hydrated magnesium sulfate, MgSO47H2O. The metal itself was first produced by Sir Humphrey Davy in England in 1808. He used electrolysis on a mixture of magnesia and mercuric oxide. Antoine Bussy prepared it in coherent form in 1831. Davy's first suggestion for a name was magnium, but the name magnesium is now used. Uses as a metal. An unusual application of magnesium as an illumination source while wakeskating. In 1931, magnesium is the third most commonly used structural metal, following iron and aluminium. It is called the lightest useful metal by the periodic table of videos. The main applications of magnesium are, in order, aluminium alloys, die-casting alloyed with zinc, removing sulfur in the production of iron and steel, and the production of titanium in the Kroll process. Magnesium is used in super-strong, lightweight materials and alloys. For example, when infused with silicon carbide nanoparticles, it has extremely high specific strength. Historically, magnesium was one of the main aerospace construction metals and was used for German military aircraft as early as World War I and extensively for German aircraft in World War II. The Germans coined the name electron for magnesium alloy, a term is still used today in the commercial aerospace industry. Magnesium was generally restricted to engine-related components, due to fire and corrosion hazards. Currently, magnesium alloy use in aerospace is increasing, driven by the importance of fuel economy. Development and testing of new magnesium alloys continues, notably Electron 21, which in test has proved suitable for aerospace engine, internal, and airframe components. The European Community runs 3R. To use magnesium alloys for its engine blocks due to the weight advantage. Volkswagen Group has used magnesium in its engine components for many years. Citation needed. Mitsubishi Motors uses magnesium for its paddle shifters. BMW used magnesium alloy blocks in their N52 engine, including an aluminium alloy insert for the cylinder walls and cooling jackets surrounded by a high-temperature magnesium alloy AJ62A. The engine was used worldwide between 2005 and 2011 in various 1, 3, 5, 6, and 7 series models, as well as the Z4, X1, X3, and X5. Chevrolet used the magnesium alloy AE44 in the 2006 Corvette Z06. Both AJ62A and AE44 are recent developments in high-temperature low-creep magnesium alloys. The general strategy for such alloys is to form intermetallic precipitates at the grain boundaries, for example by adding mishmetal or calcium. New alloy development and lower costs that make magnesium competitive with aluminium will increase the number of automotive applications. Electronics, because of low weight and good mechanical and electrical properties, magnesium is widely used for manufacturing of mobile phones, laptop and tablet computers, cameras, and other electronic components. Products made of magnesium, fire starter and shavings, sharpener, magnesium ribbon. Other magnesium, being readily available and relatively non-toxic, has a variety of uses. Magnesium is flammable, burning at a temperature of approximately 3,100. structures, and water heaters alloyed with zinc to produce the zinc sheet used in photoengraving plates in the printing industry, dry cell battery walls, and roofing as a metal. This element's principal use is as an alloying additive to aluminium, with these aluminium-magnesium alloys being used mainly for beverage cans, sports equipment such as golf clubs, fishing reels, and archery bows and arrows. Specialty, high-grade car wheels of magnesium alloy are called mag wheels, although the term is often misapplied to aluminium wheels. Many car and aircraft manufacturers have made engine and body parts from magnesium. Magnesium batteries have been commercialized as primary batteries, and are an active topic of research for rechargeable secondary batteries. Safety precautions. The combusting magnesium-bodied Honda RA302 at the 1968 French Grand Prix, after the crash that killed driver Joe Schlesser. Magnesium metal and its alloys can be explosive hazards. They are highly flammable in their pure form when molten or in powder or ribbon form. Burning or molten magnesium reacts violently with water when working with powdered magnesium. Safety glasses with eye protection and UV filters such as welders use are employed because burning magnesium produces ultraviolet light that can permanently damage the retina of a human eye. Magnesium is capable of reducing water and releasing highly flammable hydrogen gas, MgS2H2OLmgOH2SH2g. Therefore, water cannot extinguish magnesium fires. The hydrogen gas produced intensifies the fire. Dry sand is an effective smothering agent, but only on relatively level and flat surfaces. Magnesium reacts with carbon dioxide exothermically to form magnesium oxide and carbon, 2 mg CO2 2 MgOCs. Hence, carbon dioxide fuels rather than extinguishes magnesium fires. Burning magnesium can be quenched by using a Class D dry chemical fire extinguisher, or by covering the fire with sand or magnesium foundry flux to remove its air source useful compounds. Magnesium compounds, primarily magnesium oxide MgO, are used as a refractory material in furnace linings for producing iron, steel, nonferrous metals, glass, and cement. Magnesium oxide and other magnesium compounds are also used in the agricultural, chemical, and construction industries. Magnesium oxide from calcination is used as an electrical insulator in fire-resistant cables. Magnesium reacted with an alkyl halide gives a Grignard reagent, which is a very useful tool for preparing alcohol. Magnesium salts are included in various foods, fertilizers. Magnesium is a component of chlorophyll, and microbe culture media. Magnesium sulfite is used in the manufacture of paper sulfite process. Magnesium phosphate is used to fireproof wood used in construction. Magnesium hexafluorosilicate is used for moth-proofing textiles. Biological roles. Main article, magnesium in biology. Mechanism of action. The important interaction between phosphate and magnesium ions makes magnesium essential to the basic nucleic acid chemistry of all cells of all known living organisms. More than 300 enzymes require magnesium ions for their catalytic action, including all enzymes using or synthesizing ATP and those that use other nucleotides to synthesize DNA and RNA. The ATP molecule is normally found in a chelate with a magnesium ion. Dietary sources, recommended intake, and supplementation. Examples of food sources of magnesium: spices, nuts, cereals, cocoa, and vegetables are rich sources of magnesium. Green leafy vegetables such as spinach are also rich in magnesium. In the UK, the recommended daily values for magnesium is 300. Serum are varying. Gastrointestinal absorption and renal excretion. Intracellular magnesium is correlated with intracellular potassium. Increased magnesium lowers calcium and can either prevent hypercalcemia or cause hypocalcemia depending on the initial level. Both low and high protein intake conditions inhibit magnesium absorption, as does the amount of phosphate, phytate, and fat in the gut. Excess dietary magnesium is excreted in feces, urine, and sweat. Detection in serum and plasma. Magnesium status may be assessed by measuring serum and erythrocyte magnesium concentrations coupled with urinary and fecal magnesium content, but intravenous magnesium loading tests are more accurate and practical. A retention of 20% or more of the injected amount indicates deficiency. No biomarker has been established for magnesium. Magnesium concentrations in plasma or serum may be monitored for efficacy and safety in those receiving the drug therapeutically, to confirm the diagnosis in potential poisoning victims, or to assist in the forensic investigation in a case of fatal overdose. The newborn children of mothers who received parenteral magnesium sulfate during labor may exhibit toxicity with normal serum magnesium levels. Deficiency. Magnesium deficiency hypomagnesemia is common. It is found in 25 to 15% of the general Population. The primary cause of deficiency is decreased dietary intake. Only 32% of people in the United States meet the recommended daily allowance. Other causes are increased renal or gastrointestinal loss, an increased intracellular shift, and proton pump inhibitor antacid therapy. Most are asymptomatic, but symptoms referable to neuromuscular, cardiovascular, and metabolic dysfunction may occur. Alcoholism is often associated with magnesium deficiency. Chronically low serum magnesium levels are associated with metabolic syndrome, diabetes mellitus type 2, fasciculation, and hypertension. Therapy. Intravenous magnesium is recommended by the ACC, AHA, ESC 2006 guidelines for management of patients with ventricular arrhythmias and the prevention of sudden cardiac death for patients with ventricular arrhythmia associated with torsades de Pointes who present with long QT syndrome, and for the treatment of patients with digoxin-induced arrhythmias. Magnesium is the drug of choice in the management of preeclampsia and eclampsia. Hypomagnesemia, including that caused by alcoholism, is reversible by oral or parenteral magnesium administration. Depending on the degree of deficiency, there is limited evidence that magnesium supplementation may play a role in the prevention and treatment of migraine. Oral magnesium may be therapeutic for restless leg syndrome, sorted by type of magnesium salt. Other therapeutic applications include magnesium sulfate, as the heptahydrate called Epsom salts is used as bath salts, a laxative, and a highly soluble fertilizer. Magnesium hydroxide, suspended in water, is used in milk of magnesia antacids and laxatives. Magnesium chloride, oxide, gluconate, malate, orotate, glycinate, ascorbate, and citrate are all used as oral magnesium supplements. Magnesium borate, magnesium salicylate, and magnesium sulfate are used as antiseptics. Magnesium bromide is used as a mild sedative. This action is due to the bromide, not the magnesium. Magnesium stearate is a slightly flammable white powder with lubricating properties in pharmaceutical technology. It is used in pharmacological manufacture to prevent tablets from sticking to the equipment while compressing the ingredients into tablet form. Magnesium carbonate powder is used by athletes such as gymnasts, weightlifters, and climbers to eliminate palm sweat, prevent sticking, and improve the grip on gymnastic apparatus, lifting bars, and climbing rocks. Magnesium L-threonate has been studied as a possible treatment of mild cognitive impairment. Overdose from dietary sources alone is unlikely, because excess magnesium in the blood is promptly filtered by the kidneys. Overdose with magnesium tablets is possible in the presence of impaired renal function. There is a single case report of hypermagnesemia in a woman with normal renal function using high doses of magnesium salts for catharsis. The most common symptoms of overdose are nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea. Other symptoms include hypotension, confusion, slowed heart and respiratory rate, deficiencies of other minerals, coma, cardiac arrhythmia, and death from cardiac arrest. Function in plants. Plants require magnesium to synthesize chlorophyll, essential for photosynthesis. Magnesium in the center of the porphyrin ring in chlorophyll functions in a manner similar to the iron in the center of the porphyrin ring in heme. Magnesium deficiency in plants causes late season yellowing between leaf veins, especially in older leaves, and can be corrected by applying to the soil either Epsom salts, which is rapidly leached, or crushed dolomitic limestone. See also list of countries by magnesium production. Magnesium oil. Books. View or order collections of articles. Magnesium period. Three elements. Alkaline earth metals. Chemical elements sorted. From Wikibooks. Learning resources from Wikiversity. Notes. Carat capacity. Production figures withheld to avoid disclosing company proprietary data. References. Carat conventional atomic weights. 2013 Commission on Isotopic Abundances and Atomic Weights. Carat standard atomic weights. 2013 Commission on Isotopic Abundances and Atomic Weights. Carat Burneth, P.F., Black, J.H. Carat AB, Abundance and Form of the Most Abundant Elements in Earth's Continental Crust, PDF retrieved 15 February 2008. Carat Inc., Nielsen Business Media, 9 February 1974, Billboard. Nielsen Business Media, Inc., p. Carat Magnesium Overview, China Magnesium Corporation retrieved 8 May 2013. Carat Magnesium Video, The Periodic Table of Videos, University of Nottingham, retrieved 23 February 2011. 122-30-42 doi, 101016, S00102180000001-2. Carat Linsley, Trevor 2011, Properties of Conductors and Insulators. Basic Electrical Installation Work. P. Karat Saris Ne, Mervala E, Karpanen H, Kawaja Ya, Lewinstama April 2000 Magnesium An Update on Physiological, Clinical and Analytical Aspects Clin Chim Acta 294-1-2, 1-26 PM ID. Biochemistry 51:2-179-88 doi:101177/0045632135176288. doi:101161/strokeaha10852778PMC. Ren C., Liu XG, Kui D., Liu G. 2014 Elevation of brain magnesium prevents synaptic loss and reverses cognitive deficits in Alzheimer's disease mouse model Molecular Brain 765:1-20 doi:101,186/13041-01400065YPMC. Neurobiology of Disease 89:4-1-9 doi:101,016/JNBD201,601,020 PMID.